In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation when a rough block is projected over another block. Here, the figure shows a block B of mass M and length L placed on a smooth horizontal ground, and another block E of mass 2M is placed on one corner of B and thrown towards right at a speed V0. It is saying if friction coefficient between A and B is 0.5, we are required to find the minimum value of V0 for which A will fall off the block B. Here, we can see if we just draw the forces on block A, the only force acting on it is the friction force. If friction coefficient is mu, its mass is 2m, it will experience the friction mu multiplied by 2mg as this is the normal reaction. So, as it is moving forward, it will have a retardation. So, here we can write acceleration of block A is, acceleration of A we can write here, this is negative of mu times 2mg divided by 2m. As its mass is 2m, here 2m gets cancelled out and its acceleration is minus mu g. And if we talk about the block B, it will experience the opposite force on it, that is 2 mu mg. But as its mass is m, we can write the acceleration of block B is, here we can write acceleration of B is 2 mu mg divided by m. So the acceleration with which the block B will accelerate will be 2 mu g. Now, in this situation, we calculate the acceleration of block A with respect to block B. Then acceleration of A with respect to, we can write as AA minus AB, and this will be minus mu g minus 2 mu g, that is equals to minus 3 mu g. And the value of mu we are given was 0.5 and g is 10, so it is minus 15 meter per second square. And the speed with which block A is projected should be such that it will not come to rest before traveling 10 meter distance if it is retarded by 15 meter per second square with respect to block B. So here we can write V0 should be such that the value of L should be V0 square by twice of acceleration of A with respect to B. That implies the value of V0 will be root of twice of acceleration of A with respect to B multiplied by L. So it is root of 2 multiplied by 15 multiplied by length is 10 meter. So on simplifying, we are getting the result as 10 root 3 meter per second. That is the final result of this problem.